The Coyotes just got off a mini playoff series of sorts against the Ducks. Now they get to do it all over again, this time against the champs. Three of Phoenix's next five games will be against the Kings, starting tomorrow night here at the arena. And everybody on this team knows just how important every game is against LA.
They are a really good team, a lot of good players on that team, so it's going to be a tough game for sure. So we just have to come out like we did against Dallas here Saturday night. So, but we want to play a good game over 60 minutes again, so it's going to be a tough game.
You know, if you watch them play now, they look like they're back to form from last year. They're playing just a simple, hard game. They've got some top players that are contributing. Their goaltending is playing a lot better than it was early in the year. So they're just a solid team. They're gonna challenge you with their work ethic and challenge you with putting pucks deep and see if they can find a way to win. And we're gonna do the same. Very similar kind of styles.
So obviously every game is big now, but I think to play our division rival and last game at home here before a few on the road, so it's important points, and obviously they're playing better hockey as of late, and so are we, so hopefully it'll be a tough matchup, but another 2 points we need.